you know, it's definitely going to help the Snakes with that energy and scoring off the bench.
Barlow got it from Casper Ware. He knocks down the three there. 4 of 4 from deep and lead by double figures, Melbourne. Now uses McCarron against Newbill. Pledger rolls to the hoop. McCarron kicks to Barlow. Walker tries to contain him, but Carr and Barlow adds another 2. Pledger hands over to Kennedy. Shot clock rolls to single digits. Here's Barlow. He's feeling it at the moment, and look at him go. Barlow, 3 of 3.
We'll tap it there if it's not going to go down, but I'd love another look at it.
Barlow extending and elevating over the top of Devon Fall, who's been signalled with a flop warning.
And a lot of other people involved at the moment, and they need that third scorer, as we talked earlier. Alex Loudon can be that guy. We know once he gets rolling, he gets the crowd into it. Josh Boone, if anything else, just go grab some rebounds, big fella.
Here's Barlow against Loudon. Into the paint and off the window, adds another 2 by a player in the NBL this season. Last season's top was Bryce Cotton with 36, to put that into some context for you. Here's Barlow. Oh, he knocks down another.
Well, Dave's just a great story overall. He's been crippled with injuries over the last couple of years.